Well, I wish all the businesses I've been involved in, you know, were labeled successful. But my attitude about life is very simple. Live today and hope like hell tomorrow gets here. So you got to take chances.